65 million pounds, man.
Yeah, that's a story for another time.